Hello everybody, this is Good Doctor here on another episode of Minecraft Trains and More. As you know, I was in the mine when we ended. I'll probably go back there off camera to get a little bit more materials. I am smelting some of the stuff, so let's get started. I thought today we could go probably get some wood and slowly start building what we want for a train station. But we're gonna need some supplies. Should probably go and get any of the saplings I have. Ooh. How about we go and get some different... Ooh, some pink trees. They look interesting. Oh boy. I still gotta work on this land problem. And we do have monsters now, so we do gotta be careful. They've already killed me once. See if we can find some of these trees that are not surrounded by other trees. I now have a little bit of armor from the little mine thing I kind of went to. Oh, now where did it go? There it is. Oh, it doesn't work on circle. So let's plant a sapling. Let's see what type of wood we get here. Not pink, but it's pretty good. Yeah. I was hoping to get some pink wood or something. Hmm. Wonder what tree gives you that. Now that's what you call a bye-bye tree. That is a pretty nice haul of the trees that I got. Aha, here's where the pink trees come into play. Okay. How about while we're out and about we go get some, whatever this is. Let's get some stuff here and there. Oh, there we go. There's something interesting. Hmm. My brother gets some clay too. It's been gathering materials lately. Because I love how it lags and then I hit something I don't want to hit. Let's see about getting some more clay and then going home and checking on our furnaces. Oh, they put our blood down. Seriously, let me in. Are we gonna need more than that? What I gotta do? Play this. Let's get those cooking. How about a quick snooze? I know, that was a zombie verger. If I can't do nothing until I can get the stuff on it. Please, I'm going to have to make my own little house of all. So we planted some trees. So that's not bad. Come on, let me go in. Go in. There we go. What do we use the shot to do? Oh, I got stuff here I can't even make my way. There you go. I call that a nice productive episode. And a very short, but we got some trees. Ooh, more growing. Nice. That's what you call a productive episode, when you get some more tree wood that you're going to use for building. I'll try to collect all the stuff I need as much as possible so we can build a train. But that's been a productive episode. So, this is Digigood Dotson. Having fun on my series with trains and more. And we'll see you all later. Bye!